Sentry Air Systems uses only virgin crushed coconut shell activated carbon. This is how an activated carbon or an impregnated activated carbon filter works. As air is forced through the activated carbon filter, gases will become adsorbed. In this example, we will use MEK. This is how MEK is adsorbed by granular carbon. Activated carbon has millions of pores that create immense surface area by which chemicals can adhere. Most chemicals are captured with greater than 99% efficiency. SAS tests show that 99.5% of MEK is captured. How a carbon filter becomes loaded. Activated carbon begins to off-gas molecules once most of its pores have been filled. Soon thereafter, for every molecule that is captured, one is released, allowing complete pass-through. Your carbon filter is now completely loaded. This process could take weeks, months, or years, depending on your application.